Casper, what are you doing here? I'm afraid the circus isn't very much fun anymore. Kibosh showed up and took most of the ghosts away, replacing them with his crazy clowns. I was one of the few that got left behind.
Well, there must be something I can do. I've helped lots of other ghosts.
The big balloon that floats over the park is enchanted with Kibosh's power. It's magically protected, so not even your ghostly powers can affect it. If we only had something strong enough to blast it down.
Hey, what about this cannon? Maybe it can pop the balloon.
That's it! The cannon! We can use the cannon! Oh, wait. One small problem. Kibosh took the parts to activate it. Okay, here's what you need to do. Collect the parts to activate the cannon. Once the cannon is ready, you can use it to shoot down the balloon. Casper, that'll teach Kibosh. With the circus back in order, he won't be able to grab ghosts from here anymore. Oh, here, take this ticket half. If you had the other half, you could get to Crank. He's in the funhouse, and the circus won't be completely free till he's gone.
I am Vlad. Welcome to my show, Casper. I know that you have come to get one of the two ticket halves from me, so that you can visit the funhouse. But first, you will have to pass my challenges.
Can't you just give me the ticket half, and then we can be friends?
Give it to you? No, I can't give it to you, and I am not your friend. I'll savor the experience of watching you fail miserably.
I still think we could be friends, but I'll complete your challenges if that's what it takes to free the circus. What do I need to do?
There are a series of rings around the tent. Go through them in order as quickly as you can. If you are fast enough, you will hear the adulation of the crowd. If you are not, their displeasure will be clear. I will place you at the first ring. Well, you've won this time, but you have a long way to go to get the ticket half. I will beat you next time. Choose a reward. You fancy yourself a real performer now. Good. I have another challenge for you. The rings are set up and ready. You won't win this time.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
Fine. Prepare for your defeat.
Thank you.
That surely should have bested you. You are more skilled than I thought. The ticket half still isn't yours. You haven't beaten me yet. Choose a reward again. This is it, my toughest challenge. Win, and the prize you seek is yours. Lose, and you will acknowledge Kibosh as the rightful ruler.
Let's go!
This isn't how it was meant to be. Here, take the ticket half, but be warned. Crank is waiting for you. He will stop you.
Casper, now that you have the ticket, you can go inside and face Crank. Bruno the Strongman went in to defeat Crank, but I haven't seen him since he went in there. If he's still there, he might have some useful information, though. Be careful, Casper.
Me to do.
Look, you need to be strong. You need to be tough. See, like this. Strong! Tough! Are you ready?
Yeah.
I said, are you ready?
Oh, yes, sir.
Good. Very good. Now listen up. Crank is mean. You'll need to find a way to defeat him. Your spirit blast can stun him, but it won't be enough. To beat him, You'll need to find some way to put them down for the count. There's some cannons in there. Find a way to raise them. Use them and not crank out. The circus is free! See what a little toughness does for you? You can do anything! You're a real hero!
Me? A hero?
Yes, a hero! Here, take this reward! It'll beef you up! And remember, be strong, buddy! Be strong!
Beyond the next portal is the factory dimension. Kibosh has built a terrible monster maker. You'll need all the knowledge you've gained so far to remove Kibosh's influence from this place. I'll open the portal for you now. The circus dimension was so sad. I was happy I could help the ghosts there. Perhaps once this is all over, we can go there and celebrate. You're doing great, Casper.